It's always so weird how they die. Okay, that was sloppy. Barely didn't die. Should have hit him when he was stunned. And let's save the spot. The only reason I go here is because I can get the one crystal here. Where was it? It was here. And I can just leave. It'll be awkward position. Man, that's harder time than the other more those shoes. Because I only do that. Because normally you don't do that that deck because it's so over. Jesus. The positioning is always so hard. I think there wasn't any here. Yeah, there was none here. I don't know why they really did it like this. It's not useful like this to remove crystals from normal mode into in hard mode. Ugh. Normal has so much more of crystals. That it's so stupid. About it, was the... Yeah, there was crystal here. Yeah. Have to remember that next time. Because I need all the crystals for the final boss, so I won't die. Time to do the challenge. Oh, here is crystal. There was only one. Seems like. Yeah. Okay, how was it way I do this? I'll kill these with normal. Unlucky me. That's really unlucky. Please don't come. Yeah, this is what I want. Because I get more Kamui with this way. It's more valuable. Taking it safe so I can get this guy. Okay, that guy was weird. He went the completely weird way. Okay, that was lucky. Yeah. One more armor guy. That's really unlucky. Oh boy. Okay. It doesn't matter if I get 100% because I don't think there's anything that good in it. Oh yeah, these were only four. Oh Jesus. I didn't know that was the last item. Okay, that was the last item. Good to know. The healing item is really good for last item. I think I never had gotten that, so I was not confident it had anything good. That good. But yeah, perfect. Really nice. And now, continue. Ah, I'm scuffing. Another one. Oh, I got three. Yeah, that's really good. Was there any here? No, it's only in the second one. I just have to save because the crystals. Because Nue can kill me, so I don't want to risk it. Ooh. Okay, that was a lucky. That was a lucky hit. Really lucky. Double Kamui should be at least good damage. Ah, of course. Wait, what? Ah, yeah! That's stupid! Yeah, what? He didn't even hit me yet! He instantly did that. Okay. That's why I saved. Okay. It's because the frames are so stupid in that boss. Ugh. The only boss that has horrible frames in specific spot in the air arena. Ah, feels bad, man. Feels real bad, man. Okay, I have to do this because otherwise I'm gonna... Okay, I got help, at least. The trees are always so bad. It's safer. Because this is much easier if I'm in correct spot. Jesus. Give me the only free weapon I get. And it's pretty good free weapon because it gives Peggy at least a fighting chance. Jesus. And now I'll take you to the challenge. So Moritoshi will get blasted. Sorry, I've gotta go here. Just die, please. That was cause to fail. Oh, you dodged it, but you still died.
Give it!
Easy 100. I didn't know this was the last one because I didn't get this one either the last. Okay. Bengay gets the armor one. Okay. Ooh, that weapon is good. Yeah, that's the pretty much the good stuff. And now, save here. And go to the Gojo. So weird when they do that pattern. It's so random pattern. I haven't seen that many times, so it's so weird. That was perfect. Okay, that was bad. Has crystal. He had crystal, seems like. Got the healing. What was the way there? Can I jump? Nope. It's on the other side, it seems like. Because there might be a crystal, but I don't remember it. Because Moritoshi can ruin my day. So many things can ruin my day if I don't have healing that I want to use. Because I don't want to use my healing yet, because the second chapter is much harder for Benkei. Because I don't get the second
challenge for Benkei. Only for Yasitsune. Come on. Jesus.
You stop attacking me like that. Okay, you're an ass. Just die. Jesus, I hate you. That's annoying. Usually he doesn't be like that. I have to do this. Because I don't want him to kill me so easily. Nice! Nice turning around. I think I'm dead because I can't block at all. I'll have to use that. I don't want to die. Nice. Healing goes there, but the easier healing goes there, so have to do what you gotta do. Because I don't want to use the full healing. Definitely not. Yeah, Benkei goes. Actually, I shouldn't be able to die. If I die, then it's my stupid decision to not save. Because I want to save before Kageki only. That's the right position for that. almost too early. Oh, they all died. Okay. They heal. Have to take. That was really nice. Really nice, Kagekyo. And thankfully it dies that fast, even on hard. I'll take this.
Thank
you. No, I don't do that yet. I'll take that crystal. Go to the first part of the temple so I can get Yoshitsune first there. Hello. Moin. Because I need to do the Yoshitsune trial first. Because it gives me an item to make the Benkei's part easier. And now I leave. And now I take Yoshitsune save and I'll go save. Lord Yoshitsune. And then go to Yoshitsune trial. The slowest trial you'll ever meet. Challenge first. How many do I have? 16 already. Hmm, that's pretty good. So 5 healings. This is gonna take some time. Pico. Because I'm underwater. I'm underwater. Help me. Okay, that was. Too early because he didn't attack instantly. But otherwise it was pretty even. This boss I had to kill these guys like this. To save me from the Kamui for the armor guys and normal fights. Time with that, and of course they all attack it at the same time. What the fuck? Where's the armor guy? There you are. At least I get the extra Kamui because it's so slow. Yep. It only needs patience. Otherwise it's pretty easy. Do it this way. So I can get extra Kamui. I'll do this because I can back up with the last one. Just don't be at the same time. That's funny. I didn't know he stunned so easily. That even that goes like that. Spawn together, so it's easy. That's actually, I mean, that was actually almost really bad. That almost was really bad because of the timing. This should be easy. Do-do-do. This is the only part that makes this super slow. Which I don't like. See if I get this better. Okay. Yes, yes, and that's the main part I wanted. So what kind is the... Yeah, that's the bad one I don't like. It heals so slow. Yeah. Was it great move? Shiny one, yeah. And save and then go to the trial. Jesus. Really accurate time. I get few from Yoshitsune's trial and few from
Benkei Stroil.
I was a little bit up, seems like, because I got that down attack. That was weird looking. Okay, nice. Oh, come on, that's bullshit. Why are you instantly teleport? Yeah, that's good. And now save.
Jesus.
At least much better.
Much better than the first time I tried this. Now I have to wait for it to come to the point where I can hit it. Oh, good RNG. What? Okay. Okay, it's been really nice.
That was weirdly nice of it.
Okay, needed only 3 cowboys. Okay, to be great. And now save. Then go to the Benkei trial. This is gonna suck. I know it. I have to see what I have to do with the healing. I probably have to upgrade once in the boss, because that's not gonna be good to dying. Understood, I'm off. Let's go, my lord. My lord, Yoshitsune. Okay, that was good. Jesus.
I was like, I'm gonna die because of this. Or I'm gonna end it, load from that. I'm not gonna use that item, stupid. I'll take the time loss from here. Because that's so stupid. I'm not gonna lose that item.
Jesus. This is just faster than dying.
Lord Yoshitsune. Because this is the only place I can die pretty much other than final boss areas. So I don't want to lose items here too much. If I'm in the second phase of the trial, then yes. But I was still in the first one, so no. Ah, timing was bad. And of course I didn't hit the other one. Why didn't I hit you again? Jesus. I hate you, doggos. Or whatever you are, I don't know the names of these things. I have to just be patient with these ones, seems like. Which I hate. Losing more. Okay, that's okay. After this, I'll use one healing item, but I'm not using it in this boss yet. Because I might survive one hit if I get it even here. In here. Wait, how many do I need here? Six at least. If I get even that amount. I'll go here because then he won't hit me. Oh. Okay, I'll use one of these, so I won't die. Man, he's annoying. Why doesn't he stun? Got it, finally. Jesus. Aye. Annoying boss. But this is pretty much the only place I'll lose, have to use Crystal Spew.
Yuri!
Oh, lucky me to get health from enemies. And this is, by some reason, this is much easier than the first one. That's why I don't understand. Jeez, they did a lot of damage. Okay. I'll 100% have to use... I'll save and then use... Probably. Most likely they'll die. I'll die if I get hit once. Jesus, that was close. Okay, I'll take that. Not losing health is great. Okay, calm down. Come on. There you are. Oh no.
What? Game! That's bullshit! Why did you hit them both from that side?
Jesus. That's stupid. I might not get the cycle because of that. The two cycle. Actually, I might still. Because I got that much damage done. Okay. It might be good. If the game was nice when I tried it last time, like this, it was not nice at all with the attacks. Holy Jesus, this was easy! What? Why was this so easy? Holy Jesus. I'm surprised about this game. So I get the maximum damage. Easiest boss after I get that one item. Jesus. Oh, much easier than last time. Oh, I'm happy. Whew.
But it's
Benke.
This is going pretty well. One quick load was meant have to be done because it was so bad. I was being bad. Finally, I got that. I was quick enough. I almost never get that. That was really good. And the shiny head. At least looks like it. It always looks like a shiny head. Okay, let's see how this Kage here goes. I'm scuffing this fight. Why am I messing things up so badly? What? That was weird. Now I got it. Jeez, why am I bad? It would have been dead already if I didn't fail too much. Actually, now I have to... That. Otherwise, I will not do enough damage. Poisoned even. I was also poisoned. I would have died probably because of it. Holy Jesus, that was scuffed fight. Oh god. Ah. Okay, save here. Oh no! The last 100 kill challenge for Benke, then finish the level, then do it to Yasitsune! It would be easier to do it pretty faster, kinda, to do it with Yasitsune first, because you can instantly go with Benke, but... Benke has to kill the boss, in my opinion. And the fights are bad with Benke if he doesn't get the weapon. I've used 60, yeah. Should have used Kamui probably, because I forget there's this fight you have to do, so would have been probably much safer. Crystal here. Actually, it's when now I think about it, yeah, it was faster to do this way either way, because you have to change the Yasitsune for next area. Okay. That's not fair to do that. Yeah, third one should be the charm. Yeah, he's dead. This is the only sketchy part of that, because that weapon isn't good. But I think I only need 50 or something like that to get the things I need from Benke. So it's not that great, if I remember correctly. Thank you.
when you get it.
Because the camera was bad, I didn't see too well.
Jesus, that was close. Be bad. Yes, you. That was the one I did use, that's what I want to use. The only things I wanted was the weapon and armor. Because the weapon is only one attack more powerful, and Naginata is better weapon. Yeah. And this was bad. Wear tag, thanks for the follow. Hopefully I said it correctly. Yeah, that should be good enough, because I don't want to lose my attack. Or do I? I don't know. It's only... It does protect from these elements. For now, it actually might be decent. I'll put it for now, because the elements are not nice right now. Okay, seems like it's not good enough, because I lose at the... okay, thanks game. I hate that. It's probably because my controller is too new and not used enough. So it does that.
Come on. I'll take that healing. Thank you. I wanted to use that, but not like that. Because otherwise I won't be able to kill these guys, probably. And get this. Will he die? Oh, he died! Okay, that's good. So these weapons make it good enough to die. Really good thing. Really good thing to know. Jesus, they're giving me health a lot. Usually they don't give me health at all. Okay, that's interesting. And here's Crystal. Don't take risks. I know I can kill it pretty easy, but I don't want to take risks. Enough to kill her. Of course you do that. Why wouldn't she do that? And cancel my Kamui. I had to move there because otherwise I might not be that. Which is stupid. But yeah, it could have killed me if those failed. Seems like. So I have 7 healing, I think. Yeah.
Thank
you. Yasitsune, your turn. I won't save because I shouldn't die to those guys. If I die, then I'm just being bad. And there's only 3-4 fights. Yeah, 4 fights. Nah, I'll do this because they're a little bit strong for my swords. Somehow they always spawn together. Inside each other, which is so weird. Now save. Why do I move that? Ow, my ears.
Vigo. Vigo.
I'm doing this not too greatly because of that. Where's the lizard? There you are. This might take four. Four or three. Oh, it takes only three. That's interesting. Really interesting. Why are you always attacking at the same time? Okay, I'm bad. Never attack these guys together. Now it's better. Oh yeah, that was bad. But it shouldn't matter. Because I don't need that many kills either way. Only got one lizard. I think 50 might be enough for both armor and weapons. I got a little scared there. Lizard, lizard. They do that jump attack, because I don't like the punch at all, because the punch is so weird to time. Okay, we'll probably do this because otherwise they will hit me. Okay, but was the which round was this? Was this the last round? Yeah, this is the last round, I think. So I should get the weapons. Maybe. 61. Yes, got the weapons and armor. And that. Okay, I got everything I wanted. That's really good. I'll go back to the... the base, because I don't want to be almost dead. Because this fully healed me always, so it's free healing. So, no good to waste it. I'll just save here so it won't be too far away to go get back to where I am. Decent. Obviously, doing that roll. It's slow. Jesus. Just attack them. The RNG with that is great. Oh, come on. What? I didn't press that. God dang. I barely pressed it. Jesus, that's stupid AI things, ruining my things a lot. Why was it that fast? Jesus. Oh, there's a crystal here. Oh, come on, game. Do I have anything to heal without using... I have to use one of these because otherwise I will die. And it was just for one crystal. God dang it. And I don't want to waste this too much. Okay, thanks, game. Okay. Oh, no. I'm loading. Jesus. I'm loading. I'm wasting my time. I don't want the final boss to be garbage thing. Holy Jesus. I'll take the time loss for that. Come on. I hate this. This was going pretty well. Please give me fast ones. Nope. And of course you're doing that. Thank you for not doing it twice. Why did you do that like that? You were right in front of him. Come on. What the fuck, game? Jesus! Okay, I don't care. I'll just... Jesus, that's spawn killing. Spawn attacking, I know. Jesus. Jesus. I'll take it. I don't care anymore. Because that was being cruel of the game. I'll just use this. I'm just too... I wanted to save that item, but... Okay, I should have just... went for it with that. Fuck me, like I have to do it next time if I lose that. Now you didn't waste my freaking Kamui's. Last time you won. How strong are you? Jesus. Super strong enemy. I'll actually... try to time these. And that's what happens when you try to time.
How many do I have? 28. I can now I can do get this easier because I know where it is. Like that. Seems like I have to use two of these. Otherwise I will... Otherwise I will die. Jesus. And hit pop. Come on. Okay, that nice. Because I was too close to him. I have to still use one of these. I don't want to take too long to... Oh Jesus, I got it. Jesus. Just go. How many do I have left? 20. I need only 4 more to get more healing. That's a bull crab. Why do they have to have possibilities to do triple shots? That's the only question I have for these guys. This game sometimes. Nothing here.
2 hours. Wasted in peace. game. That's fair to them to attack at the same time with this strong attack.
Oh no! Why have they do that again? Oh no! Why this game is so bullshit? I have to do the both. Oh no!
This is taking so long because of these stupid things that happen. Why are you greedy? Why are you greedy and no go save? Jesus. I wanted to go there and save other place. That seems like game doesn't like me to do that. Now I'm too pissed again. This is why this category will never be a good category. I just don't want to put this even. I just want to defeat this game. I don't want to put it in categories at all.
It doesn't care.
I don't care. I just want to finish this stupid game. Now you do this. You never do this when I want to. My head hurts because of that. Most likely just use Pancake for the whole palace, seems like, because Yasutsune takes too much damage from everything. This game is garbage with hard mode. Who designed this mode? Just who did it? Who is the one to blame for this horrible game mode? Jesus. Oh no, oh no! This. Almost went horribly. I'm too triggered for this game. Oh, that was close. It'd be horrible. They shouldn't let them do that because That's not fair. They shouldn't have let them do that, because that's garbage. And now they didn't give me heals, nice. News, thanks for the follow. Jesus, this game is so garbage. It's the hard mode. Have to do it, please. Just die. Jesus, I have to go save. I don't want to fail this again. I want to at least get under 3 hours. Then I'm decently happy. I'll actually go with Yoshitsune still, but I want to save now. Because the game didn't let me to go to the stupid place. What? Why did you chew that dagger? Okay, that was weird. Weird as anything. I didn't push that. Come on, game. I just want to get through this. Ah, this is actually not too good, because...
Ah.
What the fuck? Okay, I'm gonna still revive. Oh, god dang it, that's so stupid. That's so stupid because the range is stupidly large. Please be only the one. No. You have to time that. This game. Thanks for the year. So I have to perfectly time that when they're doing it. That's so stupid. Right now. How many I have? Okay, I have enough for some. So I need 2 bars for this guy. Oh, he died. Thank you. Now I'm safe. Jesus. Because I'm gonna do this as a smart thing. My head is gonna explode because of this game. Gimme. Somehow that takes so long time to get to me. Okay, lizard guys. And have to do it twice. That's nice that he was inside so he couldn't attack me. Funny. Not so funny in reality. Most likely I have to kill the 2 lizard boss without Kamui fully. Because otherwise I wouldn't have Kamui for final boss. Enough Kamui at least. guy seems like I have to use Kamui. Ah, I hate this. Because they go off screen. It's so fair. So fair, this game. Have your peace. Jesus. At least I'll take it. I'll take it.
Thank you.
Save, save, save. Because if I fail this, it's easily not gonna be heal. Not gonna heal at all for Yoshitsune, because it shouldn't be that hard to do the Kiyomori. Because I got the other time. Probably will take four bubbles.
Beagle. Die.
I'm just so weak to fight him. Fun boss. Fun boss. So I have the armor. I don't think taking attack is good for this. Actually, I'll take that because of the poison resistance, because he likes the poison. If I fail things. So that should be easily usable. Concentrate. Okay, I'm gonna heal that. I don't want to take risk at all with him. Just don't turn gold. Shiny gold. messing things up a little bit. Okay, that was a little bit early. Ooh, didn't turn gold yet. Yeah, he likes to do that.
Come and get it.
Not yet. Thank you. Okay, he didn't turn gold either yet. Nice. Okay, this should be pretty deep. Oh!
Got it. Got it.